by Kurt Cobain, one of his most important performances.
Yeah.
Kurt created the grunge look, so he didn't wear show clothes. So this sweater is a sweater that he actually bought in a thrift shop. It was made sometime in the 60s, heavily used, had a lot of stains, has cigarette burns. So it's really, you know, it's easily identified because of the stains and burns. And he wore it on the most important performance, in my opinion. So it's the holy grail of article of clothing of Kurt Cobain's that could ever come up for auction.